just come back from Paris, inspired by all those wonderful classic dishes and techniques. And this has inspired me for my next dish. It's gonna be a take on the beef bourguignon, minus the wine because I'm still a kid, and a little hint of Halloween.
To start off, you need a big pumpkin. Carve out the top of the pumpkin just like you would for Halloween. Don't forget to scoop out the seeds. Then prep your meat, like I have memorized. Okay, so now chop the meat into chunks. And spoon some goose fat into a pan. Brown your meat and set aside. Now I've got these herbs, coriander, chives, and bay leaves. Stuff it into the pumpkin. Using the same pan as the meat, start gently frying the shallots. And I've added about a tablespoon of fennel seeds and a tablespoon of cumin seeds. Drop in some curry powder and tomato puree, making sure to mix in all the flavors. Then pour in beef stock. Next, spoon your beef into the pumpkin with the herbs. Notice my meat is still a little rare. Don't worry, it's supposed to look like that. Now, pour in your stock mixture. Look at all that flavor. Pop the top on and put into an oven that's been being preheated to about 180 degrees Celsius. Always make sure you have an adult present. After about 35 minutes, take the pumpkin out and brace yourself for epicness.
Oh my days. Have you smelled this? This smells delicious. And don't forget, you can serve this with almost anything you want. You can serve it with mash, rice, and you can even cut the pumpkin up and serve it as a stew. And then I own my restaurant, and we serve it like small jack-o-lanterns.